Travers! Travers!
Ears airborne. Quiet! Our mission is here. Sicily, the village of Adante. S2 is reporting 4 enemy AA emplacements positioned throughout the village. The first is located to the west, in a sector hereafter referred to as Hill Houses. The second is located just beyond the northeast gate leading out of the village. The final two are heavily defended, located on the roof of the mayor's residence, recently converted to an enemy command post. This is our most current recon on the drop zone. Red markers indicate the areas of highest enemy concentration. Unless you plan to win this war on your own, I suggest you avoid them at all costs and steer instead for the green smoke flares. We move out in 2 hours. Dismiss.
Let's go! Travers.
Vengo un americano.
Watch your neck.
Americano!
Travis, only one more AA gun! Come on!
Crazy, huh? Enemy soldiers! Enemies ahead! Shut up and fight!
Yeah.
Okay, Worth, go tell the CO we got this one.
Sir, Sergeant Setzer's requesting reinforcements ASAP.
Christ, we're spread thin as it is. Okay, you and Travers go, I'll hold here. I can't stand Setzer anyway.
Come on, Travers! We gotta secure the rest of the town!
All airborne forces within range of this transmission, be advised that we have a platoon-sized unit pinned down and under heavy fire in the northwest sector of Adanti. All units receiving this signal are ordered to proceed to that area to relieve and reinforce.
Go back to CP! Report to the colonel! How do we encounter the enemy? I lost contact with our snipers! What are you waiting for? Go! You, Travers, you fly with us! See those troopers up there? Those are Germans!
Unlike the Antis, they don't fight! Watch yourself! We need to find that sniper team!
Thank you. time somebody showed up. Stay clear of the window. There's a sniper across the way.
He got Harding there. Thinks he got us both. He's been on the radio for reinforcements. You're gonna have to take the shot. Take Harding Springfield.
Alle Infanteriedivisionen, kopiert bei Adanti.
Damn, he's gotten through. The Germans are moving in. They're trying to retake the town. Hurry! Stay low!
A significant enemy force remains in the defensive on the outskirts of Adanti. SU is reporting that there may be a regimental-level commander present in those defenses. All units are hereby instructed to engage those defenses with the objective of either killing or capturing that officer. Enemy armor approaching from the north. All units are instructed to fall back to the town square and provide immediate support.
Let's go! On the double!
Wish me luck!
Too many of them! Fall back!
Colonel Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for the 82nd Airborne, July 11th, 1943. Landed at 22:30 hours under heavy fire. Airborne troops destroyed all enemy AAA emplacements in and around Adante. Village and its environs were cleared and secured. Enemy currently retreating to the north. This operation, the first combat jump for our division, was decisive, but costly. The war's begun. May it end soon.